Hey, let's look at a web analytics technique called segmentation. Segmentation helps you break down and understand the data you get from web analytics in smaller chunks to help you get more insights and improve your website's performance. Let's go back to our guesthouse example. One of your goals is to get people to book a room in your guesthouse, right? If you use your web analytics tool and look at the high-level data, you might learn that only 3% of all of your website visitors are actually signing up. To understand this a little better, you can use segmentation to break down those visitors by different groupings. Let's start by breaking it down into geographic segments, starting with country. As it turns out, when you look at your visitors by where they live, there are some big differences in whether or not they book a room, which makes perfect sense. For example, your biggest percentage of visitors are from the UK, and they're converting at 6%. That's twice the average rate. But when you look at visitors from the US, there's a fair bit of traffic, but a really low conversion rate of 1%. So you immediately know you can improve here. You could add a bit of content tailored to American visitors, such as adding some information about the best ways to get to that guest house after landing at Heathrow. Sound good? Great, let's dive deeper and break down the UK segment even further into specific cities. Here, we can see that London and Leeds stand out. Visitors in these cities are far more likely to make a reservation. So perhaps running some local advertising campaigns in those cities could help you get more bookings. So, what's the big deal with segmentation? Well, as you're starting to see, segmentation gives you some insights you can action. Let's back up and segment by something different. How about the ways people are getting to our website? This can help us answer questions like, are people who come from social media more likely to book a room? When you break down your visitors by where they came from, you can see the differences between your organic search traffic, your paid search traffic, social media traffic, and other channels. This can help you decide where you want to invest your time and resources as you build up your digital marketing campaigns across lots of different channels. Let's do one more. This time, we'll divide up our visitors by the kinds of device that they're using. And we'll be able to see any differences between things like desktop computers, tablets, and smartphones. Here, we can find some really valuable information. People on computers and tablets are booking to the tune of 4%, but people on smartphones almost never make a reservation. To improve things, you could work on making your website more mobile-friendly. Perhaps your online booking process has issues when it's viewed on a smartphone, and you'll need to fix that. And that might help increase the number of bookings that you're getting. Another impactful insight. So that's segmentation. Of course, you can slice and dice by just about anything that piques your curiosity. But the general idea is this. Break things down into smaller groups and find insights that can help you figure out how to improve. So dive in, start segmenting, and see what kind of answers you can find.